opening morning of turkey season. Let's go. Here in Southern Michigan, we got the opening day of turkey season. We're heading out right now. Got all this new firstlite camo. So far, I'm very impressed with it. Let's try it out in the field, and hopefully it still stays the same. But put two birds to bed last night, and hopefully get on first thing in the morning. It's 5:40 in the morning. We're almost to where we need to be. So hopefully we can get a bird to crack off first thing this morning and sneak right in real close to him and get one on the ground, hopefully. My brother and my dad are headed out to hunt in the blind. My dad's never hunted for turkeys, never killed a turkey, so to get him one on the ground would be awesome. And hopefully my brother can double up at the same time. That'd be even better. And so stay tuned and we'll get some video of it, hopefully. Got a new video camera. It's a Canon. I would be shooting off of that right now if I could get the dang on thing to focus while I'm talking to it. But I can't get it to focus with me talking to it. And I can't tell because the screen don't flip around. So bear with me. So if I talk to you, it's probably going to be somewhere where I know I can have the thing focused. So let's go. Let's go smack a Tom right in the mouth. Woohoo!
Testo down. There's three times over here in this woods. birds have gone completely freaking silent. I don't know. Last time they got, they were headed the other direction. So I don't know. I don't know if we'll get the chance to get one today or not. Well, the neighbor shot. Haven't heard a gobble in probably 45 minutes. So I decided to slowly work my way up, back up to the vehicle, call her a morning. Not a big deal. Not at the end of the world. But hopefully we can get on tonight. I don't know what happened. They got off the roost, they gobbled a couple times, and then I yelped at them a couple times, and they responded, and then the next time they gobbled, they were even further away onto the neighbor's property. So that's how my morning went. I haven't heard anything from the guys, see how they're doing. So let's see if we can get an update. Well, since I ain't had no luck turkey hunting, I came to the highest spot on the property to look down. I've seen a hen. She came out a couple times now. There's a bunch of deer chasing her around. But I'm using my camera tripod as a tripod for my binos. But just trying to see if there's a tom following that hen, and there hasn't been no luck so far. It just blows my mind that a hen's all by herself this time of year. There's not a tom 15, 20 feet behind her. Thank you.
I think it's about time for breakfast, if you know what I mean. Just about time for breakfast. Maybe hit it a little harder after that for a couple hours. Maybe the Toms will be back talking. So that being said, I guess just stay tuned and we'll see what we can come up with. Hopefully